A Wayne County man has been convicted of murder. 32-year-old Aries Ash has been found guilty in the death of Maximilian Cook. Cook's body was found dismembered in multiple locations back in 2019, including Syracuse. Prosecutors say Ash shot and killed Cook following a disagreement. Ash is scheduled to be sentenced next month.